Patrick, have you ever wanted to make someone happy?
I guess you could say I just want to have a meaningful relationship with someone special.
Howard, it's Bateman, Patrick Bateman. You're my lawyer, so I think you should know I've killed a lot of people. Some escort girls in an apartment uptown. Some homeless people, maybe 5 or 10. And then... tonight, I just had to kill a lot of people! And, I'm not sure I'm gonna get away with it this time. Oh, I mean, I'm a pretty man. I mean, I guess I'm a pretty sick guy.
I have all the characteristics of a human being. Flesh, blood, skin, hair. But not a single clear, identifiable emotion. Except for greed and disgust. I think my mask of sanity is about to slip.
I'm Patrick Bateman.
There are no more barriers to cross. All I have in common with the uncontrollable and the insane, the vicious and the evil, all the mayhem I have caused and my utter indifference toward it, I have now surpassed. My pain is constant and sharp, and I do not hope for a better world for anyone. In fact, I want my pain to be inflicted on others. I want no one to escape. But even after admitting this, there is no catharsis. My punishment continues to elude me, and I gain no deeper knowledge of myself. No new knowledge can be extracted from my telling. This confession has meant nothing.